Excuse me. Hi guys. How's it going? Okay, what I'm gonna do, we'll do, I'm gonna see what, instead of taking Abner Tharn, the old fart, I was thinking of taking Lyris, because, like I said last night, I'm just kind of curious on how she reacts to Sysahn liking her. So, yeah. I'm sorry, dude. You're getting pushy. You know, so I'm not gonna take him.
With the information you and Abner recovered from the ruin, we should be.
Oh, I have to walk out first. My bad. You can, Will.
You know, Tharn's not such a bad chap once you get beyond the sour expression and the condescending attitude and the sarcasm, of course. That's rather a bother. Come to think, he's a bit of a twit, isn't he?
Just a tiny bit, but nah. Just be sarcastic back. So weird. This whole place is a volcano. Okay, anytime. Varen, anytime. Okay, they're neutral. What were they in?
Vessel, meet me in the harbor. We are ready to rescue Sysahn.
All right, there we go. Ooh, I like the colors. It's a nice green. Everyone, Kasai says hi. She says bird is the word.
Yes, I see. And you are the most qualified. Why? Is it your superior knowledge of Cold Harbor? Your expertise in dealing with Daedric entities? Or is it simply the unrequited puppy love you feel for that shirtless mammoth?
Okay then.
The time has come for another foray into Oblivion Vessel. We have one last ally in need of rescue. Indeed, Abner Tharn and I have been meditating, scrying, and poring over Menemarco's notes. And at long last, we've discovered the location of the Halls of Torment. Our friend has suffered unimaginable and unending torment for nearly 2 years. Far longer than any mortal man should endure. But Sysahan is something more than mortal man. He's a descendant of Leki, the Yokudan sword saint. I've seen it. We have been able to determine the precise area of the halls where Sy is being held. This is why we were so long about the task. I shall open a portal for you. Lyris and Abner have both agreed to accompany you, but I fear their mutual enmity will complicate your task. Speak with them and hear what they offer. But you must choose one or the other.
What's wrong? What did Varen say? Then your choice is clear. I've known Sysahan longer than anyone. I should be the one to go. It's your decision. Just know that I'd give my life for you or for Sy. Would Tharn do the same?
I don't know, but I'm just curious on your reaction.
Thank you.
You won't regret. I know.
Back in the Cold Harbor slave pits, the Shriven used to whisper about the Halls of Torment. When I think of what Sy must be going through, we'll bring him back or die trying.
She has all the subtlety of a stampeding mammoth in a pottery shop. Good luck. You're certainly going to need it.
You're a troll. Okay, I'm gonna boop you. Menemarco, you're getting old. Sorry, Lyris. Champion point. Hello, friends. Ouch.
Why is he being tormented by a shade of Abner Tharn?
That's why I decided not to take you, because you guys would just bitch at each other even more. Hi, friend. Sorry, Abner. Just draining your essence. M-stick! No! Sit your ass down. Thank you.
Sword singers are legendary. They were a group of Red Guard sword masters, wiped out in the first era by the Yokuden Emperor Hira. Sahan spent years trying to resurrect their lost art, but never succeeded. He considered it his greatest failure. And it took on Tharn's appearance because he was a familiar rival that Sai secretly despised. Imagine seeing your nemesis succeed where you failed, day after day, year after year. I can't think of anything worse.
Hmm.
Okay. Be right back, guys.
Okay, I'm back. I had to put stuff in the dryer and start a new load. But I'm back though. Ooh, a Nightwood bow. Interesting.
Your friend always has the opportunity to bring him. All he needs to do is reveal the location of the annual event. And you can all be on your merry way.
Oh, well, hello, friend.
Just tell me who the annual is and we can be together forever, Sigh.
Oh, cheese and rice.
That sounded like my voice. What's going on? I never said that.
Shut up, Metamarco. You're never ever gonna get it. Ooh, Khajiit style. Nope. I'd delete that. Lemons, when life throw you lemons, either throw them back or make shot glasses. Well, no, you think.
She seems to be drawing power from the stones. Destroy them, quickly!
Duh. Don't mind if I do. Heavy. All right. Why do I keep getting freaking stuck? You damn seducer, stop it! I'm gonna die. Lyris. Go get her, Lyris. Ooh. almost there. Close call again. That's creepy.
Vestige, hold a moment. When I get my hands on Metamarco, I'm gonna slice that traitor stem to sternum and wash my hands in his body cavity. How should I know? Sai and I are friends. Good friends, nothing more.
Lies!
Friendship is based on honor and loyalty, not foolish games of love. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to snap at you. This is just so unexpected. Confusing. I'll show her anguish when I bury my axe in her skull. Let's keep moving. And listen, don't mention this whole thing to anyone. I need some time to figure out what it means.
He likes you, okay? There's nothing wrong with that. And you like him back. Alright, where to go? There's a chest here. Alright, I'll take it. Bow, you already have one. Lockpick. Okay, sorry about that. Spit in the wrong pipe. I hate that feeling. Eww. Sorry, Lyris. My chicken became a kebab, too. I could sell that. Ew. That's not nice, dude.
Thank you. kill you quickly, then resurrect you and kill you slowly. An eternity of agony. It will be glorious.
Come on, friend, get it over with. Oh shit, I'm in lava. I can't do that. Dude, I'm trying. I'm legit trying. I would have to sell it. Dude, you okay? Lyris, stop it.
I know you. Why are you here? Who sent you? The Emperor? He lives? The stake is filled with wonders. They tortured me for many months. Years, perhaps. But I did not break my vow. The amulet is hidden and safe. My strength is returning. Lead on.
You have done it, Vessel. Bring him through the portal quickly. Sizahan lives. You've outdone yourself, Vestal. The minds of some men can endure.
endure hardships far greater than anything that Daedra can concoct. The forces of loyalty, honor, and friendship are powerful indeed. We must recover the Amulet of Kings, but only when Sai-Sahan has had time to recover. He is a man of great strength, but he will still need to rest after such an ordeal. Sai locked the amulet away in the ruins of San Kator and entrusted the key to one of his close associates. But he can tell you himself. Speak with him. He's eager to meet his liberator. I'll contact you when we're ready to move forward.
I owe you my life. My lord calls you Vestige. Strange name. Is it true your soul was taken from you? Stranger still. My people say that bravery and honor are the hallmarks of a great soul. And you have both of those things in great measure. I had begun to think that honor was a relic of the past. You give me hope. I cannot say. Physically, I am unharmed. But mentally, I feel a darkness in my heart. Weight on my soul. Know how long this emptiness will remain. I hid the amulet in a sacred catacomb protected by magical wards. The means of lifting these wards are in the keeping of my old mentor, Kasura. As soon as I am able, I must meet with her. I will try to rest. But I am a warrior. I cannot sit still for very long. I should certainly bathe before we meet with Kasura. I am unpleasantly fragrant. If she hadn't been downwind of me, well, I would never hear the end of it. The path ahead of us is a dark one, but it pleases me to know that I shall walk the path with friends. May we all rest a little easier tonight. I know I shall.
Good. Skill point and champion point.
Sahan seems to be relatively unharmed. Can we wrap this up? I have an appointment with a certain young lady. I need to stop by the money changers first. Women of that stripe seldom do anything on credit.
All right, then.
know how long I've been looking for you.
Ah, there you are. Come. We must talk.
I'll do it later. You guys seen it, so I'll do it off screen.
Welcome, friend. Don't believe my sister over at Skype.
Okay, since it's 20 now, I'll start working on stamina. Actually, carrying capacity. Because that adds to your carry weight. Okay, I'm gonna do some deconstruction. And she is thirsty. Look at those eyes. woodwork now. Alright. Trying to unlock the last color for deconstruction. Okay. Why have three? Two? Oh well. Alrighty, cool. Inventory. Wow, got a lot of space. Cool. Nice, haha. I got all the colors. Cool. Calm down, doggo. I'm kidding. I don't know. Oh, jeez. I feel dirty now. Dude had to throw a mud ball at me. Alright. Man, they have this whole thing they need to unlock. And this one too. I guess we'll explore Stormhaven just for the heck of it. No. Bye-bye, friend. Oh my god. Oh, Sky Shard. All right. Oh, frick. Go away. I'm gonna get back up. Up here. Hi guys, just quietly getting the Sky Shard. Take two. I have to, I will run. No. Jerks. La 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 la. A fucker. Excuse me. I'm going the wrong way and I'm gonna die. Stupid goblins. I got trolled. Troll-a-lol-a-lol. Alright. Not going up there.
Here comes that stroke of luck I was counting on.
No! You're telling me. Headed right area. Interesting. Nee.
I suppose I could use another drink.
Darling, how does this dress look?
I think you're thin, am I?
Please, be honest with me.
Thin. Very skeletal. Which is what I like, Skeletal. The jewelry hangs cute.
Do you know, there was a time when I was young when I thought being a king would just be a barrel of laughs. The coin, the power and all its trappings, it all looked like such fun. It's not though. If I don't escape these stone walls soon, I'll go mad.
All visitors are welcome to Wayrest. If the Daggerfall Covenant is to succeed, we must all respect one another. The king and I are of one mind on this matter.
Bird's gone mad. She's like, take me out. Take me out of the cage. I will in a bit. Probably stream for a few more minutes. Okay, I wanted to get a good look at you, dude, but no, you have to run away. Excuse me.
Dragons in your own homeland.
This one does not know, but he holds his family.
Yep. I just wanted to do that once. Just kill me. Oopsie. Yeah, it's going down rather quickly, it looks like. There we go. Okay. Hello.
I found you!
The Journals of Justice tell many tales about what befalls criminals who refuse. This will suffice.
Think what I'm gonna do. I am gonna feed and call it a night. Kasai wants to come out, and I gotta do the rest of my laundry and get ready for work tomorrow. I'll be streaming definitely on Sunday night. So, yeah. I'll do more streaming Sunday night after work. Patience, my dear bird. Out of the way. Excuse me.
Honor and steel.
Okay. I guess 1 feet is good. Oops. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna get off. Gotta get ready for tomorrow. And I'll be streaming on Sunday night for sure. I have Monday, Tuesday off. I'll try to stream on Monday. It's Labor Day. But I'll definitely stream on Tuesday. Thank God I get 2 days in a row off instead of split. Split days aren't fun. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely stream on Sunday after 11:30 when I get home and get comfortable from work. Then on Monday, I'll do my best. I'm gonna hang out with a couple of friends and family. And Tuesday, I'll definitely do it in the afternoon or in the evening, like I did tonight. Maybe even earlier, probably afternoon. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna wing it. But anyways, if there's any new viewers, feel free to hit that follow button. The love and support is definitely much appreciated. I appreciate it too. And thank you. And you guys have a good weekend. Tomorrow, happy Friday to those who have the weekend off. Enjoy and stay safe.